Hey Candace, hey Tara.
Hey.
Grab your booty bands if you have them. You also need a chair or a wall if you have it. And we're gonna get started. Let's get this playlist rocking. There we go. Music? Yeah? All right, get started. Pretty hot, just for you guys. We're gonna drop down into a hot spot.
Let's go. In the club with my homies,
like, trying to get a little VI. Out to the side, yeah. There you go. Keep going.
She know how it feels. I started shorty, she was checking up for me. From the game, she was singing in my ear. You would think she knew me.
Couple more here. And then let's switch legs.
Conversation got heavy. She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
Watch out.
Oh. And then squat.
She's saying, come get
up
me.
And down.
So I got
Ooh.
Up and followed her to the floor.
Said, is that better? You guys probably couldn't hear me at all, huh? All right, dropping into a squat. Keep going. Look at all these last minute Lindas coming in. Hey, Colleen, we're just warming up. Squats here. Five more. Go ahead and come down. Little pulses and hold. Shift your weight back into your heels. Wiggle your toes. Tuck your hips under. Pull the abs in. Hold for three, two, and one. Stand up, shake it off. We're gonna drop front kick. Alternating. Keep going. Couple more here. And then let's switch to a reverse kick. So squat, kick behind. One more on each side. Bring all your weight onto your left leg. Do right leg abductions here. Keep that core pulled up and in. Don't forget to breathe. Right bend in that left leg.
Spit the truth. I won't stop till I get them in their birthday suit. So give me the rhythm and it'll be off with their clothes.
Couple more here.
And touch your toes. I left the jag and I took the rolls. If they ain't cutting, then I put them on foot.
Last two.
How you like me now? When my pinky's
and then we're going right into a rear left here. Right leg is still kicking. Keep those hips down. Keep going. If you lose your balance, just come back to it. Last three, two, and one. Stand up, shake it off, switch legs. Weight on your right leg, left leg goes out to the side. You can hold, share something if you need. Last two here, and then right into that rear kick. So just hinging forward at the hips a tiny bit. Both hips stay parallel to the ground. Last three, two, and one. Shake it off. Go ahead and put your band on if you have one above the knees. And we're gonna go back to those knee rotations that we started with. So squat down a little deeper, and you're just gonna pop that right leg out, keeping the left leg static. Five more here. Stand up, shake that off. Back down. Left side pops out. Right side static hold. Back four, three, two, and one. Stand up, shake it off. Drop down into a half squat. Little pulses out, both legs. And squeeze the thighs in. If your low back starts to hurt, you can stand up a little straighter, tuck those hips under, or you can lean back against the wall for some extra support. Last three, two, and one. Hold it. Get a little lower in that squat. Pull the legs a little farther apart. Little pulses here. Five, three, two, and one. Stand up. Shake it off. To one side of your mat. We're going to come halfway down. Monster walk side to side. Don't let your feet come all the way together. We have some tension on the band the whole time. One more time. Alright, and then turn. We're going to go forwards and backwards. You can turn your feet out just a little bit, kind of like a duck. And you're going to waddle. Keep those hips tucked under. Right bend in your knees. One more time. And then we're going in to our AMRAP. All right, stand up, shake that off. Grab a sip of water if you need it. Grab your notebook. And we're gonna go into the AMRAP, starting with squats. You can do fast feet right now if you want. Keep moving. Let's get the timer up. Okay. All right, guys, go ahead and go. Squat and go for 1 minute. Good form. And to get as many reps as possible. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Looking good, Katie. Good job, Mary. Looking good, Colleen. We're halfway. Keep pushing. We got 15 seconds. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Last 10. All right, that was the longest 10 seconds ever. Sorry. 3, 2, and 1. Shake it off, write down your reps. You got about 20 seconds in between here. Jumping jacks, squat jumps, whatever you want, keep moving. And we're gonna go into a single leg deadlift in 15 seconds. So if you have a band, stagger your feet, roll down. No band, same thing. You can either leave it here and go up and down. And we go in 3, 2, 1, and go. Bend and snap. Good, nice flat back. Keep that core pulled up and in. You're halfway there, keep pushing.
Move, but be calm. Let's go, let's give it a whirl. So get a piece to me. You
Last 15 seconds. Keep pushing. Looking good, Katie. Keep that chest open. Good job, Tara. Looking good, Dee. Come on, Steph. You got this. Keep going, Candace. We have 3, 2, and 1. All right, quick little break here. Let's do high knees if you want to keep moving, if you're not logging your reps. Give me a thumbs up when you're ready to move on. And we're going to go into a curtsy lunge. So still balancing on that same leg that you were just doing the deadlift on. All right, and 3, 2, 1. Head and chest up. And keep some space here. Keep pushing. We're about halfway. My butt's still sore from Tuesday, guys. Keep going. We got 20 more seconds here. Come on, baby. Keep pushing. Last 5. Good. 2, and 1. Monster walk side to side if you want to keep moving, if you're not logging reps. We're going to go into a single leg deadlift on the other side. Give me a thumbs up when you're ready. Grab some water if you need it. All right. I like your little helper, Tara. What's her name? All right, let's go. Single leg deadlift, other
That's
side.
That's Trinity.
Hi, Trinity. You're doing great, babe. Keep it up. Pushing. We're almost halfway.
Are you feeling me?
Feeling like deadlift. That's what I'm feeling, JT. Keep going. Last 20 seconds here. For the break this time, we're going to go into a jump squat. Or a squat with a calf raise. You got 10. 8, 3, 2, and 1. Quick little break to write your reps down. If you're not hugging reps, jump squats. Keep pushing. Give me a thumbs up when you're done with your rep log. We'll go into that curtsy lunge on the other side. All right, curtsy lunge, other side, and go. Come on, sorry, same side that we haven't done yet. Keep pushing. We're over halfway. Last 10 here. Keep pushing. Last 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right, back to those jump squats again if you're not logging reps. And we're gonna come into a wall sit next. Good, let's go with those jump squats. Give me a thumbs up when you're ready to move on. And we're gonna come into that wall sit. Looking good, ladies. Yep, keep that band on. All right, wall sit and let's go. You want to make it harder? You're going to add abductions. So slide down that wall. And you can add little abductions here. Ooh. And make sure that you're lifting from your hip if you're doing the abductions. Fucking concentrate, okay? Because I don't know what's up with you when I try to work it out. Text me. All right, keep going, keep going. Sorry about that, guys. Everybody should be on mute now. Let's go for 20. Almost there. Last 5, 3, 2, and 1. Stand up, shake it off, grab a little sip of water if you need it. We're coming down to the floor. We're gonna start with bridge. So keep that band on if you have it. You haven't put it on yet? Get it on. All right, ladies, let's go. 1 minute of bridges. If you want to make it harder, you can add an abduction at the top here. Keep pushing, keep pushing. You're halfway. Keep going.
Ladies and gentlemen, and gentlemen, 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 this is a Jazzy Fizzle production. Shizzle. Oh, oh, Miss A. The princess is here. Sierra.
This beat is
Last 5. Go ahead and log those reps. You can go into a single leg bridge if you want to keep moving. Next move is going to be a donkey kick. So go ahead and come over into tabletop. When you're ready. And we'll go in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Donkey kick on the right side. You have a lighter band and you want some more resistance, tuck one edge underneath that left knee and then kick up. Ooh. Keep pushing. We're halfway. Last 20 seconds here. Ten. Keep that core pulled up. Protect your low back. Last 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and push back into a quick child's pose. Lock your reps. We're gonna come into a clam on that right side. So when you're ready, join me here, heels together, and we're gonna open. Oh boy. All right, and we go for 1 minute and go. Woo! I don't know how I feel about still having this band on. We got this though. How we get stronger, right? Keep those heels together, weight forward. You're just opening up this top leg. We're almost there. Ooh. Last 20 seconds. One, two, step. And we got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Shake that out. Log your reps. We're gonna go into a donkey kick on the left side. You can go ahead and start if you're ready. Or stretch it out. And we're gonna go in 3, 2, and 1. 1 minute, left side donkey kick.
1, 2, 3,
Ooh. Looking good, ladies. Keep it up. We're halfway there. Whew. Last 20 seconds. Gets the benefit of doing it for a whole minute. It's only one set, right? Last 10. Ooh, keep going. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Log your reps. Go ahead and come over on your right side. We're gonna do clamshells, opening that left leg. I'm gonna go in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Keep that weight forward. You can be up on your forearm here or drop down all the way to the ground. Keep pushing halfway. Last 20 seconds. Oh, hey, Oscar. Here. Hi, buddy. Gonna do the booty? Gonna finish the booty with us? Last 7, 6. Yes, you make it all better. Thank you. 3, 2, and 1. Ooh, shake that out. I'm gonna take your band off now. It would be a good time to do it. We're going into fire hydrant. So let's start on the right side, because we just worked that left side. And we go in 3, 2, and 1. Just lifting out to the side. Feel that back flat. Wish I had taken the band off. Keep pushing. We're almost done. With the AMRAP, and then we have a beautiful finisher. No burpees though, I promise. Almost there. You made it this far, don't quit now. Last 20 seconds. Whew. Last 10. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Log your reps, push back into child's pose if you're not and you need a little break. We're gonna do fire hydrants on the other side. And we go in 3, 2, and 1. Left side fire hydrants. Back flat. Don't forget about your core. Woo. Halfway there.
Perfect
Last 10 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Push back, shake those wrists out. You're gonna come over on our backs to a single leg glute bridge. And we're gonna go in 3, 2, and 1. Either crossed here like me, straight up, or right heel lifted. Take what you need. Keep pushing. Whew. We're halfway. You got this. Don't stop now. Squeeze and lift those glutes. Last 10.
Got a huge old house.
5, 3, 2,
listen, baby,
I ain't got a boat, but I can float your boat. And so listen, 1. Baby, little break. Rock those hips side to side. So listen, baby, girl. We're gonna go on the other side in 3, 2, and go. Last of the AMRAP to make it count. Whew. Almost there. Keep pushing. Less than 30 seconds here. Last 10. 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and take those bands off. Log your reps, grab some water. Whew. And get ready for the finisher. Go for about 15 seconds. If you have that chair or the wall, you're gonna want it. We're gonna do an elevated bridge. So feet are either up on the bench or up against the wall. And we're gonna go up into a bridge for 15. And we go 3, 2, and 1. And lift. We got 5 more seconds here. Alright, hold it up. Little pulses out. Abduction, keep those hips lifted. Try not to push that chair over. And we got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Lower down. Hug those knees in. Quick little stretch here. You're gonna drop your feet. Bottoms of the feet are gonna touch. We're gonna go into frog bridge for 20 seconds here. And lift. If you don't have this flexibility, remember, bring your feet wider and push up. And we got 5 here. 3, 2, and 1. Back up against that wall or that chair. Elevated bridge. Add the abduction. Come down. Last 10 seconds here. Make it count. I got something to tell you. You
won't believe how many people strayed out of the flow. Most said that I was
all right, last five. Hold it up. Not the same motherfuckers as me. Pull out. For three, two, and one. Ooh. All right, guys, we're all done. Did I kill you? I don't see anyone. Oh, there's Katie. All right, ladies, you guys crushed it. Way to go. Let me get my hat and we'll take a quick selfie. All right. Yeah, just record 60 seconds, Katie, for the wall sets. And I would record like your effort level. Okay, that's not gonna work. Like how hard it felt. So if it felt like an 8, like write an 8, and then like as it gets easier, you can write like a 6 or a 5 or whatever. Okay? Whew. All right, guys, 3, 2, and 1. Katie, can you take a screenshot for me? Awesome, thanks for coming. Good job, Trinity. Thanks for coming, Tara. Have a great night, you guys. Happy Friday. I'll see you guys for HIIT in the morning. Bye.